Jeffrey.
Like this.
I do not exist. I faithfully insist. Sailing in our separate ships from each tiny caravel. Tiring and trying. The necessary dime. Like the horseshoe crab in its proper season. Shed its shell. Such distance from our friend. Like a scratch across the land. Made everything look wrong from anywhere we stood. Our paper blew away before we'd left the bay. So half-blind we wrote these songs on sheets of salty wood. Caught me making eyes at the other boatman's wife. And heard me laughing louder at the jokes told by their daughters. I'd set my course for land, but you well understand. It takes a steady hand to navigate the gulf of water. Propeller spinning flames held acquaintance with the waves. As there's mistakes I've made, no rowing could outrun. Cloth blow on the mast, I say I got no past. I'm nonetheless the librarian and secretary's son. Tarnish on my brass, mildew on my glass. I never want someone so crass as to want someone like me. But a few leagues off the shore, I've been a flashing lure. And I assure you it was not what I expected it to be. I still taste its kiss, that dull hook in my lip. Is the memory as useless as a rod without a reel? To an anger ever dry, seasick yet still dock. Captain spotted napping with his first mate as the wheel floating forgetfully along. With no need to be strong, we keep our confessions long. And when we pray, we keep it short. I drank a thimble full of fire. I'm not ever coming back. If ever you come near, I'll hold up my mirror. Lord, I can never show you anything as beautiful as you.
Yeah, it did.